friend. Good morning to all. How are you? Fine. Very good. Myself, Priti, from Sanskar Dugrukul International School. Welcome back again to your online classes. So, my dear students, yesterday we have completed Chapter 6, Basic Mathematical Operations. Okay, basic mathematical operation. In previous classes we have learned four types of mathematical operation, which first one addition, second one subtraction, third one multiply, and fourth one divide. Four mathematical operation are useful, very useful in mathematics. Okay. So today we are going to learn our new chapter, chapter 7. The topic is Bharatiya Garana Pranali. Okay, Bharatiya Garana Pranali. How can make in Talika in Indian numeral system in number name and number? How can make it? How can maintain in Talika? See, I will give you some example. How many columns are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 columns are there. Okay, यहाँ पे हमने क्या किया है? यहाँ पे मैं 9 columns बनाई हूँ. ठीक है? ये क्या है? भारतीय गणना प्रणाली में हमें इस according number को manage करना पड़ता है. इस according हम क्या करते हैं? Number को manage करते हैं. ठीक है? तो first column in भारतीय गणना प्रणाली we are starting a number right side and go to the left side. Right side से हम left side की ओर जाते हैं. ठीक है? भारतीय गणना प्रणाली में जैसे one by one step जैसे हम left side की ओर जाएंगे, 10 number उसमें क्या होगा? Increase होगा. Okay? We are increasing step by step when we go in left side. Right side to left side when we go, we are increasing. Okay? Now first, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. TC means 10 crore, C means crore, TL, 10 lakh, L, lakh, TH, 10,000, TH, 1,000, and H, 100, T, tens, and 0, ones. Okay. Now, in one places, the number is 5, 10 places 6, 100 places 7, 1,000 places 5, 10,000 places 0 number, and lakh places 4, 10 lakh is 2, crore in 8, and 10 crore is 3 number. Okay. In two parts, 10 crore and crore, two parts we have called only crores. ये दो part जो है करोड़ में ही आता है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे करोड़ है और यहाँ पे क्या है? 10 crore. यहाँ 1 crore और यहाँ क्या है? 10 crore. तो इसे हम क्या बोलेंगे? करोड़. ये दो कॉलम को मिला के हमने क्या बोला? करोड़. Now second, इन दो कॉलम को मिला के क्या बोलेंगे? लाख. क्योंकि यहाँ पे 10 lakh है और यहाँ क्या है? लाख. ठीक है? और ये 10 crore, ये दो कॉलम मिला के हम क्या बोलेंगे यहाँ पे? 1,000. 10,000 and 1,000. Then last 100, tens and ones. In भारतीय गणना प्रणाली में left right side to left side की हम जाते हैं. Right side से left side ही हम क्या करते हैं? Number को count करते हैं. Okay? So how can write in English word? How can write this number in English word? See, 38 crore. 38 crore means ये दो 38 crores, 24 lakh, 24 lakh. Okay, 5,700, 5,765, 65. Okay, So my dear student, I hope you all are understand very well how can maintain a talika in Indian system. How can maintain talika and how can write in English word and how can write in Hindi word. So student, I am going to explain you in your book. Okay, let's see what is given in your book.
So student, see in the book lesson 7. In lesson 7 you have must big number. You have seen must big number. Now let us how to read and write this big numbers according to Indian system of numeration भारतीय गणना प्रणाली. भारतीय गणना प्रणाली में हम इस big number को कैसे पढ़ेंगे वो हमें आप आज देख पढ़ते हैं. ठीक है. Here is three columns are there. First, second and third. भारतीय पद्धति के अनुसार संख्याओं में अंकों की संख्या. Okay. First one, इकाई. We have called in English ones, दहाई, सैकड़ा, हजार, दस हजार, लाख, करोड़, दस करोड़, अरब, दस अरब, खरब, दस खरब, नील, दस नील, पदम, दस पदम, संख, दस संख, महासंख. ओके. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो डेट when we go left side to right side, we have seen increasing number. 10 times we have seen increasing number. Okay, now in ikai, 1 and dahai. Dahai means we are go to the left side. Okay, right side to left side dahai. 10 times are increasing here. Then sakra, in sakra also 10 times are increasing here. Hazard, same process is this. Okay, now continuing 10 times increasing all the values. Okay, यहाँ पे हम देख रहे हैं 10 by 10 हर एक value में increase हुआ है. तब last में आके हमने क्या देखा, महासंघ. हमें क्या मिला, महासंघ, जो कि 20 पर है, यानी 20 position पर है. Okay, 1 to 20 पोजीशन यहाँ पे आपको दिया गया हुआ है. ये 20 पोजीशन पे महासंघ आ गया. ठीक ना. नाउ सी एग्जांपल 1, 6000 इक्वल टू 6000. हाउ कैन राइट इन कॉलम 6000, 6000, 0, 100, 0, 10s, 0, 1s. ओके, 6000 we have write in this column 6000, ones, tens, hundred and thousand. Okay, second example, 56320, 56326. How can write in column? First we are starting here ones places, then second, fourth, fifth and sixth places. Okay, sorry, fifth places are there. In the fifth column, ikai 6, dahai 2, sakra 3, hajar 6 and das hajar 5. Okay, we have called in English 56326. Now third example, 3,45,432. 3,45,432. ओके, हाउ कैन अरेंज इन भारतीय गणना प्रणाली. सिमिलरली वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड, थाउजेंड, 10,000 एंड लाख. 3,35,432. 3,35,432. Okay. So student, are you understand what is a Bharatiya Garana Pranali and how can we write? See, once again, chapter 7, this talika. You have well understand. Look at this and learn it. Okay. Now, you have must complete your exercise. Exercise question number 1 and 2, 3. Okay. Question number 1 and 2 you have must complete in your notes copy. My dear students, complete your exercise question number 1 and 2. Okay. Question number 1 and question number 2 you have must complete in your notes copy. Write in your copy, notes copy, and learn it. Okay. Bye bye and take care. Stay home and save your life.